Well, Russ, Georgia House lawmakers approved the use of new electronic voting machines that print a paper ballot. Now, this is how they'll work. Voters will make their selections on touchscreen machines and then print a paper ballot that's counted after being scanned. The goal is to have these machines in place by 2020 to replace a seemingly outdated system with no verifiable paper trail. The bill now awaits Senate consideration.